Bum 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 ba bum ba 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 ba. Bum ba bum ba bum bum. Surprisingly easy to do that. See if I can do this. That's not the setup. Got him. There we go. Picking up all these half seconds from not whipping everything. Dog. That was scary. Is going to be to try and use the boomerang, I think, to get the holy water. Boomerang. Nice. Earned myself a triple very quickly. Wasn't even trying to get the triple that bad. I mean, I was building, but I didn't expect to actually have it. That's the only one I really care about. Split.
Yeah.
There we go. Now enter the impossible room. Oh God! Don't lose the holy water. Dun, dun. What's rhythm? Dun dun dun. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. I have a new despawn strat. Oh my God. Sometimes I wonder if the real strat is to get out of the pit of destiny down there. Mr. Cabsvania. I'll take it. How's it going? I was not joking when I said I need to play this game like once a night. Until I basically have the timing down for things. Oh yeah, I mean, I don't even need like a good speed run of this game. I just need to be able to consistently beat this game, you know, in the style of I'm just gonna hold right and hope for the best. Ooh. It was actually tempting to go back for that big heart. Nothing from the left. Yeah, I just need this game to not blow up in Big 20. And we will, honestly, even from there, right? Just the way I play games in general. It's the, just keep playing it faster than I played it last time until eventually good things are happening consistently. Come on. I don't know how much time a single heart takes to tick off, but certainly good to just start tossing him. Ow. I mean, yeah, if they're gonna... get close enough to whip again on from the right side, going right to left, I'll take him out. Oh my goodness. Which bodies? Oh, like the little skeletons in the background? I can see that. Oh my goodness. Stop walking up the stairs, Simon. Whatever this is worth. It must have been. I think they probably just ran out of... they probably ran out of sprites to put on the screen for what they really wanted to do. Nice. Take that 19 sum of best. Oh God. We're good. want the points. B button, hello? Yep. First death. Dracula decided he wanted to spawn on top of me. That's my entire problem with this fight. If I can get past Dracula himself, like the normal Dracula, I should be okay. There's the double. Stuff like that. I mean, that time I jumped at him and it was over at that point. Like, what am I supposed to do about Dracula? There's probably, like, a consistent method to not get owned. And I wish I knew what it was. This is what I was saying yesterday about getting enough hearts to actually execute this strat. Like, I need to get extra heart drops once I die to Dracula in there. And after that, it will be fine. My god. Top 100 on this leaderboard is sub 14. There's actually not a lot of time times above really even 18 minutes. This does move up a handful of spots. Take that, carcinogen. Because we're such competitive runners of the speed game. Yeah, there's 171 times on the leaderboard. Record is 1127.51.